Thank you for watching our YuJa Enterprise video platform tutorials. In this video, we will demonstrate the different ways to share your media content. Content creators can share their media files and folders with internal and external users. There are three key ways to share content within the video platform: one-to-one sharing, publishing into media channels, and through direct links or embed codes. The first method of sharing content is on an individual basis. Content creators can easily share their media and customize the access levels with other internal users in the video platform. Hover over your desired file and select Share to access the Share This Resource window. Enter the name of the user you wish to share with, then select the desired level of access. Read Only allows the user to view the media. Edit Caption Access allows users to make changes to the captions. Edit Access allows the users to make changes to the media. And Full Access allows the users to access, make changes, and delete media. Once you're finished, click Share to add the user, and then select Save. You can also access this window when sharing a folder. Simply click on a folder you wish to share. Click More Actions at the top of the page, and select Share Folder. If you would like to share files in bulk, select your desired file. Hold down the Control key on your keyboard and click any additional files you wish to share. Then click More Actions and select Bulk Share. Shared users can access the video by going to the Shared With Me folder. You can access all of your shared media by clicking the Shared With Others tab. To unshare media with the user, hover over the desired video and click Share. Under the column Who Has Access, locate the specific user and remove their name. Click Save to unshare the media. The second method of sharing content is on a course basis. Content creators can publish their media with all members enrolled in a media channel. To publish your media to a media channel, hover over the video and select Publish. Choose the desired course channel or subchannel, if applicable. Click the additional options to set a visible and invisible date. This feature allows you to set up several months' worth of content on a predefined publishing schedule. Click Select to publish. You can access the published content under all channels and locate the desired course. The third method of sharing content is with users outside of your institution, using a direct link or an embed code. To obtain a link or an embed code, hover over the video and select More. Click Links in the Media Details panel. Here, you can find the direct link and embed code to the video, as well as security settings. Please keep in mind, anyone with a direct link will be able to access the video for viewing. The embed code can be used to embed the video across other websites that support HTML. Additionally, if your institution has a supported LMS, such as Canvas, Blackboard, D2L, or Moodle, users can utilize the Media Chooser to embed content directly into courses within your LMS. More information pertaining to sharing content using the YuJa Media Chooser in a specific learning management system can be found on our website. Thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoy using the YuJa video platform. For more of YuJa's tutorials, please visit support.yuja.com.